they love us, Danny. Time for number two. Blow that F sharp.
F?
No.
Yeah, that's right.
But I'm the lead.
Come on, little fella.
I've been having a little problem recently, which is quite disturbing. Musically involving a semitonal discrepancy.
We agree.
Vocally and harmonically.
Harmonically.
Yeah, that's what I said.
Kind of.
Whatever. You see
quartets of different varieties
prefer singing in particular keys,
and some leads to treat preferentially.
Those
notes they tackle more proficiently, more proficiently.
So close. Just a little.
Now you don't have to be a member of Mensa,
Mensa
to understand the depths of my dilemma. The two elements of we favor two different keys.
Thus the rift betwixt my lead and my tenor.
They like nothing more than singing songs that are in F. It warms the very cockles of their hearts. The trouble is that F can leave me vocally bereft, you see. They like singing in F major.
We like singing in F major.
Yes!
It's nice and full and rich.
All the songs are in wheelhouse. That was
like from the first hello to the last goodbye.
I like singing in F sharp.
Something is just not right.
I refuse to be beholden to this man,
that man.
I don't see why my larynx should give in to his demands.
I'll not be forced to compromise my art.
You call this art?
And so they'll just keep saying in F major. I'm singing in F sharp.
Everybody!
He is dumb, 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 dumb. David just so dumb.
Stupid. Idiot.
Fine. You keep
singing in F major.
David.
You can't just take the pitch up a half on the stage. There's people out there. Nobody does that. No quartets do that. Main Street doesn't do that.
But I'll keep singing in F sharp, F sharp. He's singing in F sharp while we're singing in F.
Rock, paper, scissors.
F sharp.
Talk amongst yourselves.